Let's make that money. What have you guys been eating? Like, I'm only here for your poop. I mean, I'm here for the mushrooms in your poop. Yeah, that doesn't sound any better. Catch! Stay for dinner. Somebody.
Until you deliver the goods.
Tyson, you're in for a treat, you lucky wizard. Freshly tracked.
Ah, they better be. My dupe spell is useless without multiplying mushrooms. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff right there.
Hurry up, man. You don't want to get busted for doing magic in public.
One more second. All right, double your pleasure. You, get to Tribeca. You, Soho. And get my money back before you disappear this time! Oh, look at his little guy. How's about a mini dog Spellbound on a house?
I don't eat magic.
You may be half-sized, but you charge full price. You hear me? Getting partners was the best business decision I ever made. You got someone watching your back, kid?
You volunteering?
Nah, I'm not trying to buddy up with somebody on the wrong side of the pie maker.
Who cares about that old witch?
Her bakers are searching for you, kid. She wants you that bad, you must have really screwed up tracking something for her.
It's fine. I'm close to finding a Fugu Rose.
Whoa, that rose is worth serious money, kid.
And you found one?
I just need help to track the last step. Once I get that, all my debts are cleared, and I'm set.
Yeah, except you'll still be stinky, friendless, and, oh yeah, not magic.
Hygiene's a scam, friends are a scam, and, oh yeah, magic is a scam.
Call it what you want, kid, but my magic buddies are making me rich.
Oh. Hey, guys, I was just on my way to see you.
Hey, where were you?
You see that little hot dog guy down the block? You have to try one of his dogs. We searched. No magic on him.
Daniel, my boy.
Huh. I always forget how cute your place is, Pie Maker. The pies, the curtains. Cyclops henchman.
I didn't become the most wicked witch of New York by having low-life spell trackers fail me. My clients expect the best magical ingredients. Ingredients you were supposed to deliver. Where are my gnome whiskers?
I was gonna get them to you, I swear. But the Bureau sicked a dowser on me and I had to ditch them. I have a plan to make it right.
The magic world knows my pies have the most dangerous ingredients. Ingredients you promised to find me. And failed.
Now that's fair, but I'm tracking something big for you.
Yes, for me. Because you owe me. You're my tracker now. You will do nothing but find every little illegal ingredient I need for my magic pies.
I told you, the Bureau heat on me has been intense. But when I can track again, I'll make it up to you. It's all about you.
You're not telling me the truth.
I haven't done any tracking at all, I swear.
Bring out the beast.
A pig? Get this thing off of me! It tickles, but in a scary way.
Don't struggle. The pig sniffer is powerful enough to sense any magic from 100 yards away.
Huh? Hey, what the?
Ogre mushrooms. Fresh. Impressive work. Get his eye patch ready.
This isn't necessary.
Now, what are you, Daniel? A heart? No, 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 no. You clearly think you're a star.
I could get you a Fugu Rose.
Impossible. No one's seen a Fugu Rose in years. They're priceless.
I know where one is.
My best trackers couldn't do that. No way you could, silly boy.
Give me 24 hours and it's yours. If you erase all my debt.
Well, dear, we have a deal. You'd better not disappoint me again, because you won't like what this spell will do to you. Not one bit.
Great. You'll be seeing me soon.
There is still the little matter of you lying to me, though.
Wait! We have a deal!
My dear, you can still find the rose with one eye. No! That activates the oven to full power! Oven, you buffoon! What are you doing?
You're just the kind of help I've been looking for. See you lovebirds in 24 hours.
I'll take both your eyes for that.
Oh, hey! Gotta catch my breath.
You said it.
Yeah! Did you just talk?
Hey, thanks for saving my bacon, man. She is awful. She has a place full of food, never gives me a crumb. So, you spell magic and talk. Any other tricks I should know about? You turn into a car or something? Oh, you done it now. How did you know I turn into a car? I'm just playing. I can't turn into a car. That'd be stupid. You're stupid. Oh, it's a little bit endearing, though. Well, thanks again. I owe you. All right, I'm out.
Peace.
Throwing up a piece, I'm outside. You just can't tell because I have a hoof, you know. You do owe me. And I have a way you can repay me right now. I'm not going anywhere with any magician ever again. Oh, well, you're in luck. I'm not a magician. I'm a tracker. I just sell magical ingredients. Uh-huh, cool story, bro.
Wait, I know where a Fugu Rose is. Ish.
I just don't know exactly where it is, so I need your magic smelling skills to get me to the finish. Pie Maker wanted to take your eye before you wrecked her shop. What do you think she's gonna want now? A spleen? Oh, please. She'll be so happy when she gets the rose, she won't even care. The rose will clear all my debts to her, and then some. So you'll walk away. All good for you. What's in it for me? If you help me get this rose, I promise I won't give it to her unless she sets you free. Out on my own. Love it. What else? We can get pizza on the way. Yes, I am very in. Here, just hoof bump it, bro. What do I call you anyways? Piggy? Oh, I get it. Piggy, because I'm a pig. Because all pigs look alike to you. My name is Hoagie. Not pig, not piggy, not oinky, just Hoagie. Hoagie, I was kidding. Okay, well, just for that piggy crack, I'm gonna pick the pizza. Good call on the veggie pizza.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I just don't feel right eating pepperoni anymore. So what's the deal with this Albright place?
I've tracked the Fugu Rose for a long time. The search led me here.
A soap factory.
It's more than a soap factory. I've snuck in there a bunch of times. It's in there, somewhere.
How do you know that? You don't have my nose for this.
It's called planning, dummy.
Oh, look at me. I got my hand so I can type and I can wiki stuff and think I'm so great.
Hoagie, keep quiet and stay loose.
Loose? What do you mean? Whoa, dude, that is not cool. I'm already down an eye. You trying to break a leg, too?
I did say stay loose.
So sorry, I haven't exactly been keeping up with my yoga.
There's magic all over the place in here, but I'm getting one really strong scent. I knew it. It's this lab, right?
Nope. The strongest whiff of magic is... there! Ta-da!
Oh, great. You're defective. I literally just fed you.
Ha, ha. Because I'm a pig. Because pigs love to eat.
Huh. Alchemist triad? Bingo. Huh. I wonder what it could be. Not that one either.
Are you sure you did it right?
I don't even think there's any kind of magic in here. This is nothing but a dusty old vending machine.
My nose doesn't lie.
Your nose is just trying to get a free Twinkie.
Oh,
Oh, I see. That's how it's gonna be.
No! I'll give him credit. This was a great hiding place.
Oh, this room reeks of magic. It's itching the inside of my brain.
Get it together, Hoagie. We're on the clock. Only a few hours until my deal runs out. Hoagie? Where'd you go?
There is no Hoagie.
Only King of the Squid People. Do squid things for me.
Get down off the tentacore.
Chill, I'm just having a little fun.
I'll chill when we get the rose. Don't touch anything. There's no telling what's magically booby-trapped in here. There it is.
That's the Fugu Rose. Just grab some flowers and split.
This whole place was built around this to protect it. Does that give you any idea how powerful it is? One rose on this bush can be used to extend life by decades, but touching any of the others brings instant, painful death.
Oh, I get your plan now. You mistook me for a guinea pig.
No, I... This is why you don't touch anything!
Oh no! I'm too young to become pepperoni!
Immune to stun spells. That's real. Score! And get out of here.
Vanellope, tastes so good.
I say not to touch anything. You almost got me killed.
No, I saved you.
From a thing you brought to life. With your touching. Now I'm drenched in walking fish guts.
You're still alive. You want this rose or not? Because I know which one to definitely not touch.
Tell me the right one to pick.
I'm trying. I'm a little fired up right now. I'm not used to facing death so many times in one day.
Yes! Best tracker alive!
Whew! Man, I was like 65% sure I was right! Thank goodness!
Wait, what?
Those were decent odds. Just take the victory lap and be happy.
Come on, I got you.
Alley-oop.
Thanks! Good work, man. What do you think about hanging around? We make an okay team, yeah?
Oh, so I can help you make money off of my power. What an offer!
Where are you gonna go? You're a magic talking pig. The normal world won't know what to do with you.
Thanks, I'll take my chances. Lots of better jobs out there for a pig than being your nose servant.
Hoagie, you're right. We can make money. Together, split it 50-50. Watch each other's backs. What do you say?
Now you're talking. All right, I'm in.
Dowsers, run for it.
I swear I never touched anything.
By order of the Bureau of Magical Enforcement, you are both under arrest.
I do not know this guy. We are not together.
Thanks.